The chief of Tehreek e Taliban, Fethullah Mehsood, has not only accepted the responsibility for Lahore attacks in a police training academy, but also threatened similar attacks within the country and later in the United States as a reaction to the U.S. drone attacks in Pakistan's tribal belt. CJ Karim Khan thinks that the government must initiate military action against Mehsood.
This is Karim Khan, citizen journalist on InstaBlogs from Pakistan. Fethullah Mehsood has accepted the responsibility for the Lahore attacks on the police training academy. However, he has denied any role in the suicide attacks on mosques, such as the one that obliterated the Friday prayers congregation in Jamrud. After Mehsood's threat of more attacks in the near future in Pakistan, political analysts view the situation as a call for military action against Mehsood. Interior Minister Mr. Rehman Malik has called the incident as an attack on Pakistan and suggested that the government should take action against Mehsood. Meanwhile, the authorities investigating the Lahore attacks on the police training academy have revealed that the attack had much in common with that launched on the Sri Lankan cricket team on 3rd March 2009 in Lahore. According to the Middle East news website Me Transparent, a close connection is suspected between terrorists in Punjab and those in South Waziristan.
If you want your voice to be heard by millions, let InstaBlogs be your choice. You can contact us at cj@instablogs.com.